Mississippi. Well, somehow this river kind of sparked a certain level of imagination in me. The two rivers that I've always been wanting to go are Mississippi and Amazon. Look at me. At this stage in my life, I had not made it to both the rivers. Of course, the Indian rivers, almost every one of them I've been to. But Mississippi, I'm here now. Amazon, I don't know when. Mississippi starts off at Lake Itasca and goes all the way down to Gulf of Mexico, passing through 10-11 states, 2,350 miles. Must be quite a boat ride. In the making of modern America, Mississippi has played a significant role in people's understanding of terrain. East of Mississippi was east, west of Mississippi was west. So crossing Mississippi and getting across was like a, within North America, a new world. In the rush for land, largely people settled east of Mississippi and they were fine. It is only when the rush for gold and other metals came up, going west became very necessary and became a big drive. And I think the Trans-Pacific Railways played a significant role in transporting people beyond Mississippi and taking them across through more harsh lands of the west. Mississippi has inspired many millennia of people building their civilizations and their habitations along the river. As everyone knows now, the mound builders among the Native American culture were all along the eastern bank of Mississippi. The Native Americans who built mounds for various purposes built cities along the Mississippi banks, and later on when the settlers came, of course, this immense source of water became a big part of their settling, and above all, it became a very effective mode of transportation for river boats and barges. Even now, massive barges pass through all the time. Rivers in the world have such a significant role in human life. It's only now, after the invention of the modern electric pump, that people can live away from a river. Otherwise, you had to live somewhere close to a river. Even if you have an electric pump, it's still worth living on a riverbank.
Hello, everybody. Before we leave, just take 10 minutes just to make sure not a scrap of paper or plastic is anywhere here, okay? It doesn't matter, I put it, you put it, we put it, they put it. Wherever we go, before we leave, the place should be better than when we got in there, okay? Let's make it happen.